Also passing in the Assembly and the Senate a bill giving those who have been adopted the right to receive their original birth certificate when they turn 18. Currently, adoptees usually receive an amended birth certificate with the names of their adopted parents on it to protect the identities of the birth parents. A similar bill was passed in 2017, but was vetoed by Governor Cuomo, who said a more comprehensive bill needed to be written.